So basically, just woken up at 2 o'clock in the morning on a Friday, on a school day, to get to school by 3:30 a.m. to then travel to Luton Airport to take us to Poland, and to get to Poland, and then go on the Holocaust trip. So yeah, it's going to be an exciting day, well, and a weekend, but as you can see, I literally just got up. Well, I'm going to have to go and get ready now, but I'll take you for the day. Right, bye. Right, so I'm currently leaving my house to get in the car to go to King's School to get on the coach. Oh, I need to put the suitcase in the other side. Oh, got it. Right. Goodbye.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Right.
Hello there.
We are in Poland still.
Still. In Krakow.
Krakow. And we are
in the square.
In the square. And it's really,
around,
really
show
hot
them,
today.
Show them the beautiful buildings of which the man jumped off.
So this man jumped off this building.
I don't know which one it was.
So anyway, there's Georgia. Georgia, have a little wave. Jade, say hello.
Hi.
Right. So as we... Katie's trying to scare pigeons. Go for it, go for it.
I got a photo!
Oh, let's stroke it.
So what time is it over here?
Oh my god, look at that!
The time. That is awful, Jade. That's a horrendous picture. Oh my god, it's
just like flew towards your head.
Right, so we're going to shopping now.
Wait, hang on, which way are we going? Are we going to the Bob Marley shop?
Yes.
Right, let's go down there.
Right, so
is
as you can
see, a shop dedicated to Bob Marley.
Yeah.
So as you see, there's this man trying to advertise stuff. But
wait, hang on. Wait, I don't know which way. Was it down there or down? Right. Wait, I think it was here.
Okay. So this is a good statue we got going on.
Some men do some instrumental stuff.
Katie, would you recommend going to Poland?
Oh my god.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
I know I don't sound like Mr. Mutton, but we are very close to hopefully all of your parents. I'm sure you will all join me and the rest of the staff in wanting to thank Mr. Mutton for a fabulous trip. And yeah, you know, you said, is this your best trip? Of course it's the best trip. You're on it. And Mr. Mutton's organised it. You will be aware that a book has passed every single person's hands, and Courtney is going to present Mr. Mutton with your fine handiwork. I think a big round of applause.
Fantastic team what we've had. Everybody, all the staff that have come have been really brilliant. We've had a really good, easy time, or I have anyway. So thank you. Yay.